Welcome to this tutorial on using the library. Here's a quick walkthrough of what you can do. The library is where you can keep all your research papers in one place. With it, you can organize papers, read, and understand them using Copilot chat, and even extract or compare data across multiple studies. Here's a quick look at how to get started. When you open the library, you'll see folders containing your PDFs or notebooks. Each folder can be named based on a research topic or project. For example, if you have multiple papers on carcinoma, you could create a folder called Carcinoma and upload all of your PDFs there. This way, everything on that subject stays in one place for easy access and reference. Within each folder, you can also create a notebook for any notes or annotations you want to keep alongside the papers. Apart from organizing, you can also read and interact with the papers. Suppose you want to chat with the uploaded papers in a particular folder to get key insights. You can do that by clicking on a folder and selecting chat. This allows you to ask questions and get insights from all PDFs present in that folder. You can do the same with all the papers in your library by choosing all files and start chatting or asking your questions. It will scan through all the papers in your collection and retrieve the information you need. You can conduct a literature review within your library papers by going to the search tab and entering your topic or query. You'll get relevant and citation-backed insights that take you directly to the sources for more detailed information. If you want to dig deeper into specific details of a paper, you can add custom columns. For example, if you'd like to see each paper's methodology, you could add a column named Methodology to get that information directly. Enable the Highquality mode for more detailed, context-rich responses. You can also analyze the data in your preferred language. For any uploaded paper, click Summary to read a concise summary of its contents. Or convert a paper into a short podcast. This way, you can listen to the essential points of a paper on the go. If you use Zotero, easily connect your account and import all the PDFs directly from your Zotero library. You can also bookmark papers on SciSpace and have them automatically saved in your library. That's an overview of how the library works. Thanks for watching, and we hope this helps you get started.